You're late.
I know, I'm sorry. There was a lot of traffic.
It's late.
Liam Liu.
Profile. So, you know Kung Fu? What color belt are you?
I don't have a belt. Oh, you know what I love? I love suspenders.
You don't know martial arts?
No.
It says on your resume that you know martial arts.
Is there martial arts in this commercial? I thought it was for toothpaste.
Where are you from?
New York City. Queens, actually, but I went to Dalton, so I retain the same elitist
arrogance.
No,
I mean, what's your ethnicity?
Oh, I'm Chinese.
You speak Chinese?
Not fluently.
It says here, speaks Chinese fluently.
I'm sorry, is there Chinese in this commercial? I thought it was like...
Okay, thank you very much for coming, Liam.
What? That's it? I didn't even get to read yet.
Well, we're looking for Japanese, actually.
Every time I go out on something, Joe, it's always for some kung fu deli store computer Chinese.
You're a little Chinese guy. You're gonna go out for roles for little Chinese guys.
I was born in New York. How about a role for somebody born in New York?
Nobody asked you to quit college and try your hand at the lucrative world of motion picture and television.
What am I gonna do with a degree? I'm gonna spend 8 hours a day trapped in a little cubicle, raking one of those desktop Zen gardens.
Hey, I'd prefer that over spending all your damn time with Malibu Barbie.
Her name is Adelaide, and she's a really sweet girl. You haven't even given her a chance.
She's 16 years old.
She's applying to Stanford, I tell you.
Anybody
what?
Can apply to Stanford. You want some of that?
At least I don't go online to meet girls.
Hey, now. God invented Match.com for a reason, and that reason is me. Look, one even replied to me last night. You wouldn't like her, though.
Why?
She's Asian.
No, but I'm happy for you. I hope she loves you long time.
Thank you. Look, I gotta go. It's late, and I gotta try to write something. I'm still blocked, you know?
You know, most writers have to write something first before getting blocked. I mean, you can't be impotent without first being potent.
And what the hell is that?
What?
I know that that's your dad, Colin, because you got that stupid little ring so that you know it's your dad, Colin. And by the way, he knows you sent him the voicemail.
He doesn't know shit.
Yes, he does, because you push end. You can't push end. It only rings twice and goes to voicemail. You gotta let it go all the way through.
I don't want to talk to him.
Why? He's the one supporting your hedonistic lifestyle.
My dad's a drunk. My dad's insane. You don't know my dad.
All right, forget about your dad. And forget about Malibu Addie. Check this blonde at the bar. She's... gorgeous.
Which one?
The one in the pink.
Swimming in
with the straw, sucking on that straw like she knows what she's doing. Kidding? She's like an 8.9. At least.
8.9?
Yeah.
Let me tell you something, my friend. This girl represents everything that is wrong with the society. From her fake tits to her fake nose, that fake fucking smiley. See that? To her fake fucking Dior bag.
How do you know her bag's fake?
You know what's the worst part? She gets away with that. She gets away with not having anything close to resembling a real personality.
Bag looks real to me.